Finland's Prime Minister Sanna Marin has hit headlines for posing in a low-cut blazer for a magazine. Wearing a plunging neck blazer with no shirt underneath, Sanna Marin posed for Trendy Magazine's October issue. There was an enormous backlash against the photo shoot in Finland. The glamorous photograph could have been seen as a step to break the mold politicians are expected to fit in, but it rather hurt the fragile sentiments of online trolls. The picture didn't really go well with the self-proclaimed moral police. The trolls, largely men of course, berated the photo, calling it a wrong step. While women opined the photo was fabulous. Now, the photo was criticized on social media, with many associating Sanna Marin's credibility with her clothes. Now, Marin's clothing irked conservatives, but it also gained support due to her massive popularity on social and international media. The backlash was soon turned into solidarity by Marin supporters, who shared pictures of themselves in similar outfits online. Hashtags like "I support Sanna Marin" and "I am with Sanna" started trending on Twitter.
Co-presented by Skoda. Simply clever.